How did you get tickets?
A friend of mine couldn't use her, so she gave them to me. I asked my cute new dentist. He's a big fan of Sir What's-His-Face.
The weekend's starting again, and I don't have a date.
Oh.
Do you know how long it's been? I probably forgot how.
Oh, no, Roz. I'm sure it'll come back to you. It's just like riding a bicyclist. Bicycle.
That's still going on?
Yes. We're going out tonight on our third date. You know the kind. It's like one of your first dates.
Oh, ha.
Yeah, and what's the name for that?
Oh, Hail Mary.
I'm impressed you're so good at charades.
I'm impressed you could mime a virgin. If we wanted to play it safe, we could make one of those pacts.
Oh, you mean like in 40 years, if neither one of us finds anyone?
Yeah, exactly. We'll marry each other.
I was gonna say kill each other. God, no. He's been acting so weird lately.
Lately?
There were no other free tables, so we sat together, and ever since then, he's been acting like we're some kind of couple.
Oh, come on, Roz. I'm sure he knows that you're not interested in it.
Happy month-iversary.
Oh, Lord.
Oh. I see you're at our table.
Our table? Ooh, is there an office romance brewing?
No, Gil. We're just friends. Right, Noel?
So far.
Oh, there's my date.
Oh, who are we going out with tonight?
Oh, Bob, you know, the tax accountant.
Isn't he the one who drones on so incessantly you call him the cricket?
No, I call him the cricket because he rubs his hands together really fast during sex.
Goodbye.
Don't be so sure. I mean, he's smart, he's tough. He doesn't take no for an answer. Not that I ever tested that theory. Oh, no, you don't. Donnie is seeing Daphne, and I am not the kind who steals other people's boyfriends. Not friends' boyfriends, not good friends, not again.
Well, didn't you urge me to make a fresh start?
True, but I gotta tell you, Niles, Roz isn't the freshest start you could make.
You actually think I am so hard up for a night out that I would spend the evening pushing drinks in God's waiting room?
Maybe after the show we could get a drink or have some dinner?
You like Italian?
Is everyone around here as friendly as you two?
Well, hello there.
Some are even friendlier.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Follow me and I'll give you the lay of the land.
Let's just hope that's a figure of speech, not a sales pitch. I can't date two people at once.
Well, it doesn't have to be on the same night. Although, if you're good at faking a headache and you don't mind getting changed in the car.
Roz.
I had a date tonight. Mm-hmm. Got halfway down the driveway. He called me on my car phone and canceled.
Please, Frasier, don't tell anybody else. Oh, I beg you, it was one night, one lonely, stupid night.
What are you talking about?
You don't know?
No, what happened?
Nothing, I'll see you tomorrow.
Rod.
Hey, baby, I'm sorry I had to skip out before breakfast.
Oh, Bulldog!
Bulldog!
I promise you, you will regret it.
Hey. Your place tonight.
10 o'clock. Use the service elevator.
My private life is my own business.
Bulldog.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm weak. I can't stop myself.
He's good. He's really good. I mean, I'm better, but he's trainable.
He's crossed the line. He actually thinks we're dating.
Roz, didn't your mother warn you that sex could lead to things like dating?